both of them have tried and come up short. Both of them well worthy of a second attempt.
13 centimeters in height is going to separate these two warriors. So that reach of Tom. He's got to throw that jab out, keep the distance, but not too much distance, because Kevin Bellegong loves to fight at that kicking range.
This is another fight that's really split the experts in terms of predicting the outcome. Very nicely matched.
It's going to come down to strategy. Who can impose their will on the other one? Will Tarou be able to close the distance and get this fight to the ground? Or will Kevin Bellegong basically have target practice?
Great servant to our championship, Kevin Bellegong, and these fans absolutely love him.
The chant rings out throughout this jam-packed 20,000-plus stadium here in the Philippines. Nice leg kick spins Tarou around. I like that leg kick. Yeah, it is landing well.
Yeah, they land heavily. Those kicks to the thigh. That lead leg is already starting to redden, and you can only see a little bit of his leg because of the stripes he's wearing. But down by that lower thigh, it's already quite red. Contrasted with the pale skin of Tony Tarou.
Tarou getting fancy with his footwork as he attempts a spinning kick. Usually it's the Lakai fighters that are throwing those fancy feet. Just as I said that. This is his opportunity. Now we get to see Tarou work his game, but Kevin Bellegong pops right back up.
Scrambles, tries to go for the takedown, but leaps back up. Wipes away from blood, and that's a big problem for him. Bellegong is on top of him and throwing lefts and rights. The crowd roaring, encouraging him on. Tarou goes down. Bellegong can't quite get the measure of him because the feet are in the way. But in comes Olivier Koss, and that is a quick stoppage. Kevin Bellegong to the top of the cage, taking the plaudits of the fans here at the Mall of Asia Arena. What a performance. Two fighters have challenged for the title before. Only one of them will take a quick step towards a rematch. And that man is Kevin Bellegong.
There he is, jumping all over when he sensed the slightest bit of weakness in Tarou. Kevin Bellegong sensed there was something wrong. Tarou was trying to cover up, but he just wildly swinging for the fences there. As Kevin Bellegong puts the hurt on Tony Tarou to win this fight by TKO stoppage.
Very good stoppage from Olivier. It looked like there might have been a verbal tap out, but he clearly, you could see from the facial expression that he didn't want any more, and credit to Olivier Koss for keeping his eye on that and jumping in straight away so that no more damage was done than was entirely necessary. So great work from Olivier Koss, but great work also from Kevin Bellegong as he embraces his opponent in the center of the cage. Manny Pacquiao watching from cage side must have been impressed with that. Tremendous finishing skills from Bellegong. With the official decision is Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this fight will receive a Predator 21EX gaming laptop. And to present the medal for this fight, we have the lovely Kim Domingo, Predator Goddess. And now, your referee, Olivier Koss, has put a stop to this fight after 2 minutes and 27 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of verbal tap out, Kevin Bellegong!
Kevin Bellegong improves to 15-5.
We're set for 3x5-minute rounds. The Aussie in the blue, the Filipino in the red. Jab 2 early on here from Lightning Reese McLaren. Kevin
Belagong is known for that lightning fast front kick that seems to come out of nowhere. Just how long until he throws it?
McLaren had an 8-week camp on Australia's Gold Coast up north in Queensland. Said he worked on bridging the gap between his striking to his takedowns. Jab two again and a double jab from Reece McLaren.
Reece McLaren immediately starts with a taunting. Oh, what a right hand!
Beautiful right hand from Belagong. McLaren in trouble. Here comes Belagong. Could it be the Godetti knockout of the night on the way? Belagong driving in the left hand, driving in the right hand. And McLaren reaches up, pulls him down. He's got to control the posture. He's got to stop the ground and pound.
Those are some huge shots thrown by Belagong, but what heart!
After 1 minute and 27 seconds in the second round,
for your winner, by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Kevin Bellingon!
Kevin Bellingon sends a message to Viviana Fernandez, the champion. He sends an aggressive...
And I'm gonna yell.